great time, a good season so far. Been down in Mexico and California and Utah in some really competitive races, and it actually feels incredibly good to come back home to sort of our roots. Both Trav and I, this is our very first half iron we ever did it when it was back in the Victoria Half New Balance race, so it's kind of a hoot to like, oh yeah, run around Oakley and run around these roads, and this is where I kind of learned how to do track. So yeah, just excited to have a good race. There's always good competition, people out there to push you, challenging course to push you, and it's going to be fun.